to share. All right, so the fight is underway. We will see how it plays out. It's a pick-em fight, according to Las Vegas. Pretty hard to think of the matches that we have seen on film from either guy's UFC careers.
I feel like both of these guys are top of the world. They're the best of the best that we can put inside the octagon. They are so well-rounded. They have every skill, and that is going to be on display tonight in this key match.
Oh, man, this guy kicks like a mule.
So hard. He kicks so hard every time you can see him driving into his opponent.
All right, early round one here. Big reach advantage, DC. We'll see if he can deploy that patented jab.
Yes, he has to maintain distance. He's the taller guy. So every time his opponent tries to enter, he's going to have to take something on the way inside.
And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now.
Left punch is clean, followed by a right. Nice connection there by John Jones, and he is trying to have a definite killer instinct here tonight.
And you have to have it, because the target is always on your back to the UFC champion. Don't seem desperate. Look at that switch knee. Beautiful switch knee. Hucks.
Misses with the left punch there.
Long punch lands. Now he goes back to range. Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
2 minutes now to go on round one. Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. They want to focus on some defense here moving forward. Oh, knee strike right to the punch. Oh! So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Glover Teixeira.
Oh, that's nice.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Good job defending. Now to go in round one. 20 seconds left.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this? What a body kick.
5 minutes in the books. Here we go, folks. Round two, Johnny Bones Jones and his counterpart, Glover Teixeira. Oh, single collar tie here. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. All right, so once again, the fighters engage in the clinch. We'll see who will have the upper hand here, champ.
There are so many options to dictate this.
Landing with just 40% accuracy.
touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie.
Right hand punch to the clinch.
Jones and try to further expose what surfaced tonight is an obvious weakness. Well, you can feel that breeze octagon side after the swing and a miss by Teixeira. Oh, there he goes, attacking that lead leg to the outside. Nasty kick there.
Nasty leg kick. You gotta slow down your opponent. He knew his opponent wanted to move a lot tonight. This is the first step. It's getting him to slow down and fight at your pace.
Nice jab there. He told us on Thursday he wanted to bring this dude.
Oh, big knee! He needs to start looking at the finish line because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Oh!
To which he has recovered from the deuce. So here we go, 5 minutes.